I'm Gillian Aldridge, Mayor of the fabulous City of Salisbury. I'm so incredibly proud of our multicultural city. The people who come from overseas, 42% of Salisbury residents are actually born overseas, bring with them their wonderful culture, their colour, and thank goodness their food. They enrich our city so much. I'm so proud that the people who come to Australia and come to our city take the opportunities given to them in both hands and make our city so diverse and so successful because of their contribution. And I'm really keen and happy to be here to talk about our intercultural plan, which works on the future for our multicultural groups that come in and then blend together. And that blending of colour, food, culture is so rewarding, enriching and enhancing for our city of Salisbury. I'm really proud of the fact that we have a group of people who are learning and growing in our city.
I have learned from people from different parts of the world.
English is my second language, so I joined the English classes at Salisbury. All are from the different culture. They all are very friendly.
So my school is really multicultural and we like to include other people, and we've got children and teachers from all over the world, which is really nice because you can learn about their family history and some of their language, which I think is really important because you don't know what other people's lives might have been like before they moved to Australia.
Everyone's welcome here in Salisbury.
I like Salisbury because they expect us about culture.
I feel very welcome in Salisbury because Salisbury is a refugee welcoming zone, also for migrants and refugees.
I really love the way our intercultural friendship become great friends and share great ideas. I think that's just amazing. What our intercultural groups bring to our city is just a mix of so much fun, so much colour. They have so many different functions that promote their wonderful dancing, promote their wonderful singing.
Salisbury is such a multicultural place, especially in John Street, where we've got the different cultures mixing together. So we've got the Nepalese stores, we've got Afghan stores and the African supermarkets, and it's just such a place to be.
Salisbury Council is very unique and in lots of ways.
I've never seen a council where you could meet, lots of different people from different cultures.
I love living in Salisbury.
The workshops we have, we celebrate Harmony Day, where again that intercultural group come together and display their different cultures.
We like the Harmony Days because that's the day we can meet a lot of people from different cultures. And we have a good time to know each other.
I just want to thank everyone involved in this plan and all of you that are watching this and are going to pick up the plan and read and enjoy and grow and learn from it. Thank you.